Welcome to Analytics with Nux. In this video, we're going to see about what is custom visuals in Power BI. If you're new to this channel, hit the subscribe button right now to learn the concepts in Power BI. The custom visuals are nothing but a visual that is not a part of Power BI by default. If you are familiar with Power BI, and there will be a visualization tab, and you see like there are around 20 to 30 visuals, line chart, bar chart, and other charts available. And what happens if user wants to have a chart that is not present in Power BI? In that case, we need to go for custom visuals. How to do that? Let's see with an example. So we are exploring Power BI using a business scenario, Naga Garments. Today he has a question like, which product has the highest customer satisfaction? Meaning like if you are familiar with Google reviews, and it will be shown in 4.5 star. If you are going for a restaurant, you choose a restaurant. If you have multiple options, you go for a highest rated restaurant based on different criteria. Similarly, now for this business, he has got all the inputs and he categorized for each product. He has some ratings that he wants to see, like Google reviews, that 4-star or 5-star, 3-stars. Let us see how we can do it in Power BI. So as I mentioned before, so this cannot be achieved like in the existing visual. What user exactly wants to see? See, the user has simulated or derived some ratings like this based on different customer feedbacks. So for each product, he has got some ratings. He wants to see it in a graph. Let us see how he will see it. So the thing is, like as I mentioned before, we can't able to do achieve the stars kind of things in using existing visual. So he has to get it outside. Either he has to develop or he has to get it developed. I mean, get it from the app store. So the custom visuals are hosted in Microsoft App Store. So you can trust it and you can download it from there. There are other custom visuals that people are developing, but you cannot trust that one. So how to get your custom visual? Go to Google and you type Power BI custom visuals, okay? So basically it is the second link. Here it explains what is a Power BI custom visual. So you need to choose the second one, Power BI visuals, appsource.microsoft.com. So what is this? Basically, this is the store for Microsoft apps, okay? So some kind of apps that you have an Android mobile, similarly you have App Store. Similarly, Microsoft has its App Store, where you will get all the other apps for Dynamic 365, other domains or other softwares also, they have some add-ons. Similarly, per Power BI, you get different visuals. Okay, so these are the different visuals that we want to explore. Okay, in today's scenario, let us see, like for him, the user, he wants to see the ratings, right? So we can try to download this visual, the custom visual, then we will import it here, then we will use it for our analysis. Okay, that is what we're going to do. So let us go into this custom visual, rating visual by TMGAG, then see whether this description suits your requirement. Yes, it exactly suits. Then click on continue. So basically you need to log in. I have logged in before. So just ensure you have logged in into app source. Then click on download. So that will download in your local folder. Okay. Then go to Power BI desktop. So click on this three dots. Okay. Something like get more visuals, this three dot indicates in the visualization pan. So instead of doing and going and downloading in browser and importing, you can directly get it from here. For now, we will let us continue from this. Import a visual from a file. So we downloaded the custom visual as a file. So go for this option. Then, so it says a warning. Okay, just custom visuals not provided by Microsoft are not trustworthy. So they're giving a warning to you. It's up to the user's risk. Okay, so let us go to downloads, then ratings visual, navigate to that downloaded visual. It says that visual was successfully imported to the report. So it will take this is the default visuals. There will be a separator underneath. You have a custom, you can have multiple visuals. Let us try to use this one. So click on this, then see the properties. Okay, if you click on this, as soon as you click on that, you will get to know the properties, right? Similarly, how you get other visuals. Let us see this bar chart. So for this bar chart, you will get axis, legend, values like that, right? Similarly for this, you have different values here. Let me put this one. So if you see here, this rating visual is not allowing table wise data, meaning like it cannot give rating for each and individual item like that. It gives only the one value. Okay, right? If you see, it will take only one input. So how to achieve is like, for each product we need to create different visuals like this. Okay, let us try to explore it. So let me show this data. So now we have this one. In order to give the rating for this jeans Levi's, okay, that we need to show it here. We need to put this value and make it as a sum. Okay, it is summing up all the value, that is why it is showing 41.10. okay, and what you can do is you take this item name as a filter, then for each item you need to repeat it. So this is the rating for jeans denim. Okay, so you can rename it in the title here, jeans rating. This is the limitation of this particular custom visual. So you need to find, for each product it has to get a rating, means you need to find a similar custom visual. So there will be n number of custom visuals available. Let me do it for another product. So this is for jeans denim, and this I will change it to jeans lega. Okay, so let me instead of this I will put t-shirt. Okay, then rename the title to t-shirt. So likewise, you keep creating multiple visuals for different products. So let me increase the size of the title. The one-time activity, once you define it like this, then you can see the product rating as soon as you refresh. Okay, let me delete this. And moreover, if you see here, I gave this 5 rating, right? Instead, if you have a rating based on 10, you see the in the custom visual you have a ratings 1 to 5, so you can change it to 10, meaning like if you are trying to rate your data by out of 10 instead of 5, and you can change it here. Based on that, it will automatically reflect. So you change the maximum value of your rating. So we have calculated only for 5. So like this, you need to check, but most of the custom visuals doesn't provide much of the formatting options. You need to check appropriate things. So this is one such example, and we achieved using a custom visual. I hope you guys understand this. There are a lot of custom visuals that are available. Let me quickly show it to you. So as I mentioned, there are a lot of visuals available in Power BI, and they are given in different categories. One of the category, now we have choose analytics, and if you want some filters, instead of the default filters available, this is the only filter available, and you can explore different kinds of filters. Okay, like this. I mean, it's kind of filter, right? I mean, pie chart. So that's why it comes under a filters. And you see like a colleague kind of thing. So you can, these are different categories. So there are different filters. You can explore it much, okay? So this is what a custom visual all about. If you want the visuals that is not present in Power BI, you can come to the app source. Then you can download and import it in your Power BI desktop. I hope you guys like this video. Share and subscribe to the channel. Comment below for your queries. Do remember that data is your asset.